it's a given thing. What a terrible thing to lose. I'm digging it out. Making believe this is what you can see from your worst day.
I'm taking a dive.
Destroyer of worlds, big glowy gauntlet, wrinkly chin. Yeah, I've heard of him.
You have to help us. This is a priority one distress call, Star-Lord. I know we rarely ask for your assistance, but we're desperate. Please, Guardians of the Galaxy, Only you can save us.
Yeah. Good luck with that.
Star-Lord, I am begging you. Gah! Listen, if you help us, the Nova Corps can make it worth your while. We'll expunge your past crimes from your record. Hijacking a Star Blaster on Xandar?
I want a clean slate for my whole crew. Rocket, Gamora, Groot, and Drax.
Nova Prime won't be happy about this. But if that's what it'll take, we can do it. Okay, here's the situation. We tracked Thanos to this Kree planet. But when our fighters engaged, he decimated our fleet. Without your help, he'll kill us all. We're no match for him. Half our ships are already gone. We've set up a defensive position around the planet, but we can't hold out for long.
All right, space cops, but you're gonna owe us big time for this.
You will be compensated, Star-Lord. Please hurry.
Time to rock and roll.
Looks like death out there.
Business as usual.
I'm not complaining.
Gamora, heads up!
You two want to quit making out? Help me before we explode?
Thanks, Yumi. And fixed! On to the next disaster! And that is... where to begin? Thrusters fried, compilers spitting out carbon!
I'm through!
Oh, and now Groot's on fire! Groot's on fire!
Peter!
I am Groot.
Oh, Groot says thanks. Wait, if you're all here, who the hell is flying my ship? Whoa, Drax!
Do not distract me, Star-Lord. Thanos is here. Today, I finally slay our nemesis. My dead wife and daughter shall have their vengeance. I have longed for this day.
Look, we ain't got no time for not talking, Quill.
Move, Drax!
I was enjoying myself.
Yeah, well, I'd enjoy you shutting up, okay?
Off to a great start today.
I am Groot.